Card BT type compile. Well, the thing said something, you know. The thing said something. The notes. Computer manual boot 3 collides basic disk drive and hardware configuration data. Network 354. Boot is 3. So what if we go on the computer? 3 hardware locator. Unless354. So we got the boot one, right? What? We're talking the boot drive, right? Boot, the boot drive. I need to read this. Boot networking interface cards are functioning correctly with default programs installed before continuing. Required circuit cards. Program count listed in brackets. Oh, we need that amount of programs. So boot collates basic disk drive and hardware configuration data. Disk info setup. So what if we need circuit setup, disk info setup, and hardware locator? No. Admin tools. No, it's circuit setup, disk info setup, and hardware, I think. Hardware locator? Yes! Okay, good. Got that one done. Why is this thing spinning right round, baby, right round? Boot's done. We need network now. Network. How many does network have? What is he?
Human life is so banal. Is it always as monotone as this? I can't stand it. Let me out.
Network needs 5. Uses advanced communication drivers. Comes with all the latest security protocols. So I think we're gonna need circuit setup because it's required to installation to get any program running. So circuit setup, firewall, antivirus, and net locator, I think. Right? At least I would think so. Circuit setup, firewall, antivirus, net locator. No? Which one did we get wrong? It needs 5, so maybe it's the network locator and file share. No. This is oof. Oh no, man. Uses advanced communication drivers to allow access to any local internet or hub network. Comes with all the latest security protocols. Local hub network carries all programs required in server and file access, in addition to high-level direct hardware access. Installs CMD interface. Server access. Let's communicate. So we're gonna need socket protocol. Circuit setup socket protocol. Um, So we're probably gonna need circuit setup, socket protocol. No? You're not firewall? And file streamer? No? I need to get like, what? Uses advanced communication drivers. Okay, advanced communication drivers. So, advanced communication, installs communication drivers. That's socket protocol, we need socket protocol. Any intranet or hub network. We're gonna need socket protocol and net locator. That's for sure. We're gonna need socket protocol and net locator. What else did it say? Comes with all latest security protocols. So firewall, antivirus. Socket protocol, firewall, antivirus. Then is it just no? Really? Wow, okay, so I'm confused. That's for sure. It uses five, so it does use five programs. It's communication. The only thing I'm thinking is it doesn't can we take this out right now? Can we take this little no, we can't. Okay, so I know it uses firewall, antivirus, and socket protocol, and CMD. We already tried these five, right? What if it's it has to be in the order. Like, what if I mess that up? I don't think that would be it, because it doesn't, it's just programs going onto a computer. Socket protocol, firewall, antivirus, CMD interface. So what if we take out the CMD interface and add in file streamer? No? What if we take out file streamer and add admin tools? What if you take out admin tools? Fuck. Take out admin tools and then circuit setup. Okay, so I think I got this down pat. Give me this goddamn blue thing, you little jag. Get in there! Bam! There you go. We're gonna go back in here. Now that I'm a hacking master, I'm gonna put the green one in. I'm gonna go in here. I'm gonna go circuit setup. Bada bing, transfer. I'm gonna go you and you. I'm gonna compile. Wait, no, I fucked it up. This one. Bada bing, no, I didn't. Okay, let me read this again. So I'm not a hacking master like I thought I was. Carries all programs required in server and file access, in addition to high level direct hardware access. So it needs the first one. The first one always has to go in. First one always has to go in. So that means that one, and it carries all programs requiring server and file access and direct hardware access, which would be server access is direct hardware access. So admin tools has to go in, file access, so file streamer has to go in. And CMD interface. So file streamer admin tools CMD interface. So CMD interface, file streamer, admin tools, and circuit setup. Fucking geniuses, chips and chipettes, wee! Green one, get in there, little jet, wee! Oh, let's try you, second time, try, let's try, wee! Did we do it? We did it? Think we did it! Think we did it! 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 Can we open this again? Aww! He was our friend! I think. We can go on this guy's computer now, I think. Oh, current operations! Water cave! I was in there! On the first game! I wasn't in there in the first game. Boom text. These cod words gonna copy all this down.
As constantly entertaining as it might seem to have access to memories one has no recollection of receiving, it also places me in somewhat of a predicament. This saboteur, for some reason, he conjures in my mind the color red.
Red. Red was a saboteur. Is that what he's saying? Let me get out of the computer real quick. That we need to unlock a door, right? Door 456-332-126. 456 and 332. We'll try that. 456-322. 456-322. What? It is. Get out of here, you little. We need to unlock some of these doors. I don't know what the. Door leading into the library is locked in a palm and iris scanner. We don't have eyes. Where are we gonna get eyes from? I mean, you can go look for it again, and maybe it'll have, like, what was the thing that fell on the floor? This thing? What is this? I swear we're supposed to pick that up. I'm tripping. I'm tripping. I'll tell you, because we... What the hell is this? Where we got that that note. I want to find the main room with the thing. It's right there. Will it tell us what door number this is? Need something for an eye. I don't know. We want an eye scanner. Oh, we're already in here. I got so excited. I was like, "Whoa! I did something." I didn't do anything. Bye. What? 3061. Guys. Oh. Canteen. 3061. We're gonna do it. 3061. I already know. It's 3061. And bam, 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 bam. Wee. Infirmary, here we come. here we come. That's not the infirmary, that's canteen. Oh, infirmary! Whee! Oh, ooh, fancy.
Infirmary!
This place looks very bad. Good thing I could take this mattress and move it. Put this mattress back on the bed so we can sleep. What is this? Non-human sample. Insert new sample and try again. Ooh, was this guy human? Subject critically ill. Please contact medical staff. Oh. What? Are we not human? That just dawned on me. We're not human? Oh, that's trips. Flare! We have a lot of those. We have 10. I guess that's everything for the bathroom. What about the dark room? That's not dark, it's x-rays. Checkpoint! Whee! Okay. Incoming video chat! Ooh! Swanson!
Christ, you look worse than the last time I saw you. Though maybe you're just at a higher resolution. Oh, damn it. Note to self, never insult your last hope of survival. I just wanted to give you a word of advice. Those creepy artifacts, we don't know how they work. Or even what they do, I suppose. I saw someone get too close to one once. You probably don't want to know. I'm sure you'll be fine. Probably. I hope. By the way, if you happen to find yourself in my neck of the woods, I'm kind of trapped. It's no big deal, really. Just throwing it out there.
Oh, no. That's hardly true. They're really completely harmless. Come on, it's just like wrapping yourself up in a warm blank.
In a warm blank what? In a warm blank what? No, citizens. What's in... Interesting things in there. Not really, just painkillers.
Your mind space is modeled as a line. See here, A is for alliteration, B is for bohemian, C is for carcinogenic. So many long words taking up space in my new home. Here. Let me do a little spring cleaning. There. You didn't need the periodic table, did you?
What? No! I needed the periodic table. What? The door's securely locked. What? Cryo chamber. Oh, boy. Something's frozen in there, if you know what I mean. What did we get here? Bottle of Visce Somnus? I don't know what that is. Visce Somnus. Oh, I didn't want to click that again. Oh, well.
Now we saved with the Visce Somnus.
Chemical tests. Visce Somnus, result. Following injection, the subject's heart rate slows to such a rate that, for all intents and all purposes, it appears dead. In truth, heart rate has dropped to an incredibly safe level. The subject recovers soon after. We're going to have to inject ourselves with that, with the syringe. I'm just going to do that ahead of time. There we go. I already knew, so that was kind of obvious when I read that. I want to get in! Oh, man. Okay. Well, how do we get... I want to know how to get in the cryo chamber. We obviously need some sort of... What if we go like... No, okay. Okay, never mind. That was worth a try, and then like it might like let us in the cryo chamber. Meh. I'm no expert, but there's some strange spots on the spinal x-ray. There is. Like one of those triangles, the instrument in his back. That's not good. Doesn't seem too healthy. I want to check this a little bit more. Interesting. Indeed. There's nothing else in there, is there? Nope. We can't move. Oh, we can't. That's not unlocking, is it? Oh, wait. What if? No. Okay. No. Okay. Third time's a charm. What can we throw? Anything heavier? Oh, we can't lift that thing. It's too heavy. Whoa. Kamehameha! Oh, okay. I guess that's because when we're moving, it starts spinning for some reason. Yeah, well, how about this? Whoa, I moved it. Eh, not fair. I was like, very not eventful. I don't want to leave just yet because I don't feel as if everything has been found. Bae, what's in my way? Bae! I don't feel as if everything's been found. Yes. It's not, I'm just confused. There's something up there. So, oh, I don't want. But he said. Hey, now I have two. Awesome. I didn't see this. Emergency wristband. A band with a small box on it. I wonder what use it could have. Ah! I didn't mean to. What did it do? Oh no. I didn't mean to put that on. Hey, I made that on the chair. Haha. Bah! No! Bah! There we go. Beat the game. Wait, nope, nope. Alright, beat the game, guys. Hope you enjoyed. See you later. No, What if I use it on myself now that I have that wristband on? Will that work? Oh, it works! Oh, no, 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 no! Okay, 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 okay. I forget this. Pass out in a safe place. On the bed. On the bed. Okay, we're gonna pass it on the bed. Okay, here we go. Passing it on the bed. Yay! Good night, sweet prince. Ba da ba ba ba.